start?
Yes.
Hello students, let us continue chapter number 6. The topic is least common multiple, that is LCM. The LCM of two or more given numbers is the smallest multiple of the given numbers. For example, let us consider the numbers 4 and 6. The multiples of 4 are 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24 and so on. The multiples of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24, 30 and so on. The common multiples are 12 and 24. The least common multiple of 4 and 6 is 12. Hence, the LCM of 4 and 6 is 12. To find out LCM, we have two methods. First method is prime factorization method. In this, we have to follow two steps. Step 1. Resolve each of the given numbers into product of prime factors. Step number 2. The LCM of the given numbers is the product of all different prime factors, taking the common prime factors occurring maximum number of times. Let us understand this with one example. The example, find the LCM of 48 and 72 by prime factorization method. What we have to do? First, we have to resolve 48 and 72 into products of prime factors, as shown below. So, first we'll factorize 48 with 2. 2 is the smallest prime number. So, 2, 2, 2, 2, 3 and till we get 1. Likewise, we'll do with 72 till we get 1. So, for 48, we have 2 into 2. Into 2, into 2, into 3. And for 72, we have 2 into 2, into 2, into 3, into 3. Here, 2 appears maximum 4 times and 3 appears maximum 2 times. Now, what we have to do? We take 2 4 times and 3 2 times and multiply to get LCM. Therefore, LCM of 48 and 72 is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3, that is 144. This is the first method, the prime factorization method. Now we have second method. Second method is known as short division method or shortcut method. In this we have four steps. Step number 1, arrange the given numbers in a line in any order. Step number 2, divide by a number which divides exactly at least 2 of the given numbers and carry forward the numbers which are not divisible. Step number 3, repeat the above process till no 2 of the numbers are divisible by the same number other than 1. Step 4, the last step, the product of the divisors and the undivided numbers is the required LCM of the given numbers. To understand this method, let us take this example. Find the LCM of 20, 30 and 50 by short division method. So what we do, we'll put the numbers in one line in any order. Then we'll divide them by 2. Then we get this 10, 15 and 25. We'll divide them by 5. So we'll get 2, 3, 5. These 2, 3, 5 cannot be further divided. Therefore, the LCM will be 2 into 5 into 2 into 3 into 5. That is 300. So children, these were the two methods from which we can find the LCM. Now, the work you have to do in your class for copies, exercise 20, is question number 1, ACE. Question number 2, ACEGI. Please note, do the remaining part in your practice copy or your rough copy. Example, exercise 20, question number 1, BDF. Question number 2, BDFH. That's for all. Have a nice day.